John has always been the one with the big heart. That's why we get to have these moments together, because of you, you know, because of your heart, you know, your spirit. It pulls us all in and brings us together. And we're so lucky to have you.
Oh my goodness.
But everything turned out amazing.
Oh goodness. I said I was not gonna cry, and I think we all just cried. But I just sit in this kitchen and the life that we've had as a family, Jordan, the life that I've had with you. I mean, how many people get to have this life? And, you know, it's not every day somebody can just take a house from across the street and move it and renovate it for their family. You know, and it's just been a great life. And we are so privileged. And, you know, I don't take that for granted.
Thank you for everything that you've done.
We are blessed, John, to have you in our lives.
All right, take two. Action.
Jonathan Knight. Ah.
When people say, you know, new kids on the block, really wholesome and, you know, really great kids, they're talking about John, because that's what he is. I mean, John is just an all-around great kid.
And this will never happen again.
Where it began.
Because I'm special.
Oh, what are you doing?
The mouse.
Are you serious?
Yes.
You gotta get his laugh on camera.
Okay, okay. Why did the chicken cross the floor?
And we are at Walmart.
What?
Hello, it's me again.
Dab.
A lot hecticer schedule.
You're the oldest, is that right, John? Do you feel sort of like you have to look after the other four? Keep them in check?
I try, but they don't ever listen.
Give me the microphone!
We can read that.
He can read, don't worry. And without her, hurting
runs off my shoulder. But there's a lot to do in life, you just have to go out and do it.
I love what he does. Outside the group with his life.
Farmer, it's nap time.
Ow! I know. Oh!
Goosebumps. Gotta take those goosebumps.
John is just happy
to be alive.
Existing.
Just live.
That's it.